And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield, and we're going to be doing the main quest known as The Unknown. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Ah, gotta pass the hours on the star station somehow. And the Iron's always been good to me. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andresia and Matteo are both following up on scans themselves. Matteo went out recently, but Andresia, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man and I'm worried. She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Thank you. I found something for you.
You have until I get bored to give it a week and use a vacation. If you're feeling generous, you could help us out. Or we could just dust your ship.
Make a great vacation spot.
Thank you.
Hey there. Try not to miss me too much.
Come any closer. Identify yourself.
You are from Constellation. Vladimir said someone might be coming.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Perhaps. I suspect Vladimir worried you might find me on the ground, instead of this one. We waste time. We should complete our mission, and then we can talk.
Worth checking. I don't know what you might find in their pockets.
Bites the dust, eh?
Ah! then we are triumphant.
Best not to leave anything useful behind. hold to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to know. I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
Take a good look at what we're carrying and make some cuts, huh?
Just here for a chat?
Sure, no problem.
Take it easy.
got something with your name on it, boss.
Anything I can do for you? Let me guess. All right. Bye for now. Hope you've been brushing up on your biology, boss. Thank you.
I found something for you.
I have something for you when you've got a sec.
I am at your service, Captain.
We were worried.
Why? Was there a concern that I would not contribute to the mission?
No, of course not. We thought you might be hurt.
Oh, thank you, but it was
I hope
not
you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader?
Yes, ma'am.
I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored. They tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration? Another realist has joined our ranks. I'm outnumbered.
The truth hurts, Mateo.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andresia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help.
I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noelle, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Roger that, Vladimir. She's on her way.
Need something?
Feel free to help yourself at the bar.
I found something for you.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The grav anomaly generated by one of those artifacts? It matches one on another planet. A bigger one. Alright, let me transfer over the data. But I need you wearing caution's boots for this one. No telling what this thing is or why it's so large. Going to send you the mark close as I can, but I'm having trouble pinpointing the source. You'll need to explore the area on foot. Put your scanner to work. Don't know what you'll find. Keep your eyes open. And from there, maybe you catch a smile and uncover the source of it all.
some items worth looking at.
With living things is a threat. Sure.
What does your scanner reveal? Yes, you need me? All right then. see anything useful?
Thank you. Are they moving? They seem to react to us.
Thank you.
to the lodge. Is this city meant to inspire or intimidate? Perhaps it depends on your reason for being here.
Sometimes amuses me to think about what goes on here, right under the United Colonies collective nose.
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. An entire building generating a signature just like the artifact.
Vladimir? Look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Come on. Let's see what that place did to you. Jaw the words another time, then. Saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird. So we have artifacts, a temple, and this power, all connected.
But we do not understand the connections. We need additional information.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd love to discuss.
This is all exciting, but...
I must admit, you've surprised me. I thought you were going to take off as soon as you'd gotten something from us. But I was wrong. I want you for a little soiree I'm planning. It's about an artifact, and our goal is simple. We're going to purchase it. Our seller is a freelance operative in the city of Neon, which means the artifact is almost certainly stolen from someone. I just need a little more presence in the negotiation to show we're serious. And I think you'd be perfect. That settles it, then. We just need to make a few stops when we get to the city, and then the drinks will be on me.
As long as the drinking comes after the negotiation, or whatever this is going to entail.
It'll be easy, I promise. I'll ride passenger on your ship until we get to Neon. Just let me know when you're ready to set off. To the Volai star system, then. I admit I'm a little excited.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.